Hello everyone, my name is Jerry Beer and welcome back to Cyberpunk 2077. So, we have some people we need to talk to before we can head up out of here.
Watch where you are going.
I might have.
You have to look around.
Yard sale of some sort.
The occasion would be
the end times.
Worthy gesture. Dramatic, even.
Actually, pragmatic. I'm giving away my stock to you so you survive to the mad hell and come back to me.
Well, everything you have is worse than what I have. So.
Fuck you!
You wanna go? You wanna get wrecked by a dying man? Alright, I thought certain people would show up highlighted.
Wish I were on the road.
I hate that.
You have nothing better to do?
My own.
Alright, so, well, we can talk to Saul.
Prepped, head of tomorrow.
No worries. Everything's under control.
Good. Good night, Saul.
Wait. I feel I need to make one thing clear. You've done a lot for this clan, and for me, more than anyone ever has. But the family comes first.
Saul.
Let me finish. I also know there's just one thing that can break it up at this point. If Pan Am and me, we went our separate ways. The Aldecaldos would not survive that split were it to occur again. You understand what I'm trying to tell you?
You're helping because you got no choice. I want the clan to think you and Pan Am are acting as one. In other words, you're playing politics.
Isn't that simple?
But yes.
I'll send these people to their deaths tomorrow. So I have to know I'm not doing it just for you, me, or Pan Am.
But for the good of the clan. I get it.
I don't know how that's the good of the clan.
That jacket wasn't for nothing.
How about us, Saul? We good?
It's an important day tomorrow. Get some rest.
That means no. Fuck you, Saul. I don't need any of your people. I can do this all on my own. Let me trick out my body. I don't know why I have three options here. No one has. Oh, wait. Can I get the Burns one? I know it looks like the other one. Oh yeah, I'm kind of poor. I forgot about that. Let's see, what do you have? Like, do you have good things? Yeah, I don't think anyone's gonna have a better operating system. Increase my health. Increases carrying capacity. That's not too important right now. Hands. My tattoo. J plus V for Johnny plus V forever. Johnny. I forgot he gave me a tattoo. Now I feel bad now. Guys, I miss Johnny. I kind of want these mantis blades, but I don't think I'd use them. So upset. When you're detected. I like it to react when I'm detected. That gives me a quick chance to, you know, kill everyone around. Ooh, that's cool. What's this one? To instantly restore 90% of max health. That is pretty cool. Increases health regen outside of combat. Eh. I don't think. Ooh. Instantly restores 40% stamina. I don't use much stamina. Okay. Ocular system, nope. Are the same. What is this? If the enemy recovers once. Alright. Need 12 intelligence. Can I get 12 intelligence? Nope, I am one short. Oh. Now I'm one short. Yeah, I don't really need health regen outside of battle now. It's dumb, but I don't want to get rid of Johnny's stuff. Even though I'm literally going into the end of the game. Can I buy what I wanted? Great, so that's an instant revive. What's it cost? 42,000. I can scrape another 2,000 out of him. That's 42,000. So let's buy. Instant restores 100% health when dropping below 15%. With a 2-minute cooldown. I still have. Oh man, what did I have here? I think it was the shock one. Save it up. Alright, now where?
Oh, the road is killing me.
Okay, now it's pointing me to Mitch. I should have figured he'd be back at the garage area. What do you got for me? All right, I guess you don't want to talk. That's fine. None of the nomads. I talked to some. Alright, Pan Am. Tell me the news. Ready for one last ride?
Warren, so nice here.
Mm-hmm.
I know this is dumb, but I need my shoes. Specifically Johnny's shoes.
Any for your thoughts?
I have none. I mean, I don't know. I'm so tense I barely caught a wink last night. It's likely to be the same tonight.
What's eating you?
Well, let's see. Tomorrow I'll leave my whole plan to near certain death. As if that's not enough, Saul is suddenly concurring with everything I say. And I don't even know if that's good or bad. Fuck. People are doubting us. I can feel it. But they still believe if it all goes to shit, Pan Am will be there for them. Because who else, right?
Exactly. Who if not you?
That's what I mean. It shouldn't be me. It should be...
Saul?
If only he hadn't gone and made all the wrong decisions to be a little more like me. I'm scared to the bone something will go wrong. That everyone will.
That's not true.
Be right there with you tomorrow. Whatever happens, we'll be together. We'll manage.
I don't know what I would do without you.
You do what you needed to.
What do you know?
Yeah.
Are you not afraid to die?
Not as much as I'm afraid for you. Come here. Any for your thoughts?
Yeah, ask her again.
I'm thinking about the first night I spent up here. I've been on the road.
It's pretty.
I was on my way back and wanted to clear my head before hitting camp.
Before another likely shouting match with Saul.
It was completely dark. Empty. Not a star in the sky. All I heard was the wind and a few engines in the distance. And I sat here waiting for the world to fall away. For my mind's RPM to drop to zero.
Did it?
No. I realized that night it wouldn't happen again. That my mind would always be on the road. Even while I was sitting, freezing on a cliff.
I could sit here with you all night.
I think I'd like that. You have no idea how much I needed that.
It's a shame it all has to come to an end. I did not expect
all right,
to...
let's go.
That's a... you.
Saul's back. Let's go.
Okay, I didn't know I was laying down. Forward to death. Yeah, I really don't feel good about our odds. Are you guys out here prepping? That's a dumb question. Yes, I hope you guys are prepping. It was the.
That is a sight I will never tire of seeing. They'd best not keep them waiting.
Everybody, their rides ready to roll out.
And everything else? If this goes to shit, we need to break.
Looks like everyone's ready.
As ready as they can be. It's not your usual raid. First for many. Mitch probably roused them. Feel that?
Attention.
It means they've realized what they're stepping into.
Yeah. Shit.
I just got back from doing some reconnaissance. You'll want to see this.
Get any sleep at all?
The older you get, the less you need. Besides, wouldn't have slept a wink before we did this.
About
and good intel is just better than a good night's sleep. Take a gander.
Thanks.
Yeah, I was gonna say, because he'll be up there, but he's not the main one risking it.
The plan is simple. You have two objectives. One, get into Arasaka Tower and assist V in accessing Mikoshi. Take advantage of the confusion to gather as much equipment as we can. Prizes like that will see to our cash flow problem. The only way into Mikoshi is to dig through to Arasaka Tower's underground levels. Which means we have to hit the maglev tunnel construction site and hijack the Night Corps Circ. Last but not least, intel from our recon drone has showed us a couple of weak points. This valley leads to the site. I doubt we'll be expecting trouble there. All the same, we'll want to move quickly.
Time is of the essence. We can't allow the guards to call for backup.
And if we're too slow?
That'll be a job for Bob and his jammer. We'll just have to get close to their comms antenna and start transmitting.
Let's not kid ourselves. It won't stall them for long.
Let's hope it keeps them busy just long enough.
That's not reassuring.
Are there drones there? Early detection systems? Anything?
It's not Fort Knox, yet Night Corp is using Militech for security, so you never know. I guarantee you they're patrolling the area. In any case, our drones will match theirs. Teddy will be on the lookout to raise the red flag.
Yeah, so I don't have to take Yeah, I kind of have to take the bridge or that small little gap there. Oh wait, it's not a driving bridge the whole way. Okay, so I might just be better off trying to come up that side. Or maybe that side.
The site's walled in. Are Panzer's gun big enough for that gate?
Yeah, that thing looks wimpy.
Sounds good so far. What else?
Once you're inside, you need to reach the Circ and get it to do your bidding.
Is this the Circ?
Get that drill up and running, and the road to the cellars of Arasaka Tower will be wide open. From there, V, Pan Am, and I will get to the laboratory and find a way into Mikoshi.
And while we're drilling in, should we expect anyone to crash our party?
Probably.
If everything goes as planned, nobody should know where we are or what we plan to do. Feel free to look around more if you want. We still have some time left.
I mean, I think I got the gist of it. There's nothing I can scan that's gonna help us, right?
I think I've seen enough.
Yeah, I don't know what else there is to look at.
Well, that about does it. V, you ready?
Yeah.
How do we get back from there?
The same way we'll go in. And fast, both ways.
Our people will try to hold the road while we're inside.
So, V, ready?
Yeah, let me run the restroom and shit, because this, it's all gonna start after when I hit X. Pan Am, I did not say okay. I'll be back. I am as ready as I'm gonna be for this. Forward to death.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Yeah, exactly.
Is everyone up to speed? Start your engines, folks.
Wait, Pan Am, where are you? Oh, it's back here. Better save. New save, because why not? One last time.
Time to churn up some dust. All the Kano Kano. Now that's the sight to behold. Mm-hmm. And only this desert expanse can rival the star-studded void.
Bad time to say I forget how to drive this thing.
Come take my six.
Yours? Because there's kind of people in the way.
Around.
God, I'm hovering because Pan Am, you've seen Dicier, I'm sure. Like, they're not even... Here, I can shield somebody. Like, they're not even bombing the middle, they're just bombing the side. Yes. Something is busted.
But V, you need to somehow get rid of those drones.
On the drones. You deal with the Panzer.
No. Fire in the cockpit.
Got it. You put it out. Get the fuck out if not.
All right. Oh, I can't. Well, at least now I'll know where they are. Oh wait, there's two right there. Shit, I thought he was going far right. The drones? Bobby? You're not gonna die, right? Well, if Rich, you're not on a suicide mission, right? Why did we bring this thing? Okay, so I feel like a smaller team would have worked better. Oh, eliminate all enemies. Oh, my condition's pretty good. 719 out of 773.
Anything you can do about it?
I'll try. Either I do this, or this rattle trap will really be scrapped.
This should not still be on my screen. Please.
We'll provide cover. Just hurry, all
right? Please don't tell me my game's bugged right now. Oh, thank God. All right, so we have 8 enemies around. That's not really what I want equipped. I had a nice little. Which one of these is Johnny's? Was it this one? No. Wait, was it this? No. Yeah. You know, for Johnny. Contagion. Johnny. No. We love Johnny. I'm using it even if it is not the best pistol I have.
Copy that.
Yeah.
There's likely a control room upstairs we can link remotely to the circ from there.
Wait, I don't trust you two leading. I have a huge fear that everyone's going to die. So. What the fuck am I hearing?
I got a terminal. We're jacking in.
What about security protocols?
V, it's not a space station. It's a dumb big-ass drill.
Don't yeah, that's fair.
Carol will slice through it like butter. All right, we're firing up the circ. Aiming to bore through to Arasaka Tower. This will take some time. V, we'll need you to cover us.
Got company. A lot of it, too.
V, help us out here. Fucking Militech is not letting up.
Huh, weird.
It's looking like the drill vector's on auto.
How can we possibly turn it?
Gonna sweep up this bitch engine.
Mitch, kill that autopilot. Hit manual override.
Got it.
Ha! 10 dead.
Prepare for takeoff.
Watch out. Coming from the right.
Why can't I do my explosive shit now? Now I can use my explosives again. Thanks, game. Killed by the fall damage. Like, from the front again? Oh, wait. Like, that one? That is what I'm supposed to be worried about, right? Fuck you, stupid. I have a mod on. Not a real mod, but in I have a perk. I'm not supposed to take damage from my own explosives. And I hate it that it doesn't work. Hold your fire. Alright, contagion. Alright, more? Dropping here? Yeah, but when they show up in destroyable vehicles, it's easy. Oh wait, who's left alive? What the fuck is that? I love looking at the map of all the goods that are still sitting here. Holy shit, this thing has a ton of health. Short circuit it. Oh. This has less health than I thought. Inside the. Doesn't the drill need to go in first?
We'll try to buy you as much time as we can.
Much fun. Keep watch over Mitch and Carol and see that.
Oh. You know, I could have done this on foot. I guess I'm supposed to take out the little guys. It's confusing when you can destroy some flying drones, but not other ones. Why did we have to smash through a wall if there's already a tunnel here?
Is everything all right? Seem quiet.
Bob and Ted are dead. It's
not how we're supposed to go.
Never does. Worse.
Worrying won't get us anywhere.
And if you and I...
Do you think this thing between us affects my decisions? Is that it?
A bit, yeah.
Yeah, V, you should know Pan Am.
What's between us stays between us. At this rate, these people, that's completely separate. I take full responsibility for this. Me, not you.
And if you'd known how this would turn out?
I'd do it all over again. For anyone in the clan. Saul told me you brought in some help from Mikoshi. Someone from the outside.
Alt.
And who is that?
Johnny Silverhand's ex.
Alt's an AI. Roguish.
You're getting help from an AI? Well, nothing can surprise me now.
Only one capable of breaking into Arisaka's systems.
And we wouldn't get into Mikoshi without her?
Well, we sure as hell wouldn't get out.
You trust her? This Alt?
Enough.
She'll help us.
She'll
why?
Definitely absorb the souls.
I trust you. That's all I'll say. By extension, I trust this Alt won't pull any rugs out from under us.
Things will work out. They gotta come too far for him not to.
This would be it.
All right.
Much farther to our socket tower.
Yeah, didn't you
not
just
far. It should be easy sledding from here.
Oh. Sledding.
Maybe.
And you know, just another save. Oh, new mission, Belly of the Beast. Mitch and Saul. The people with names I recognized. Names and faces.
By now, Saul. Things rarely go as planned.
We have no idea what's waiting for us inside. We need you.
Well, right
Fellas,
now,
what's
they
the
need...
issue?
Carol and the rest. Militech's all relled up. Cut them off. They won't last long on that site.
Jesus Christ.
I'm taking the Panzer. They need all the help they can get.
Are you out of your mind? The answer is no. You can't operate the Panzer alone without frying that gonk brain of yours.
Do you have a better idea? They're family, Pan. I'm not leaving them behind.
Saul, are you on board with this? V, someone make him see reason.
Mitch is right. The three of us have still got a decent shot. But without him, they've got none.
You're sure about this?
Saul, we're talking goddamn suicide.
Look out for
yourself.
For who?
They'll kill you.
Catch you later.
Yeah.
me a beer after this.
They're gonna...
Can't. All this should be for nothing. You two go on up and see what's gotten in. Once you're mobile, they'll follow. Secure the rear.
V.
Like, Saul, you could go with him too.
I'm here. Safe and sound.
Be careful. Please.
I can handle myself, man. Likewise for you. Get to Mikoshi in one piece. Alright, here we go. Bitch out.
Please, no more cock-ups, please.
When did he take the Panzer? I mean, if he just drives it there, then switch to shooting mode.
Here it goes.
Should be fine. I operated it by myself. Something's happening. I can't see anything from this position. This is what you guys freaking. This is an OSHA nightmare.
Pan Am, everything all right? Pan Am, talk to me. No, Pan Am.
Okay, good. She's.
I'm a bit bruised.
I like your guys' stealthy approach to this, you know. Are you gonna follow Saul? No? You don't wanna... Alright. I can't walk through those. Sorry. I'm trying to crouch. Alright. Maintenance shaft. Oh shit, they're coming. Well, I'm trying to puke in peace. I didn't expect. I didn't expect them to. Maintenance shaft. What would one look like? I'm guessing like up here and to the right. Like right. I guess it's a. Yes. Well, it was 50 years. Just making sure that someone was grabbing the other one.
That's all.
Oh, there's a box. Eh. That doesn't seem right. As they should.
Any access points? Gotta get to one stat.
I'm looking. Give me a sec. I found one. It's not far. You can jack your personal there.
Okay. Better hope there's a port for Alt Shard too.
Yeah?
I'm sending you the shortest route. I need to lift this goddamn lockdown first.
I already hit the button. Why did you tell me not to touch that door? Mission
initiated. All employees are to remain where they are until the lockdown.
Oh, there's a lot of people here. You gonna just stand there like that? Is there a box right here? Oh, I thought I saw one.
Alt, the shard's in.
Yes.
How much time do you need to...
It is done.
I'll be dead.
Hell yes! It worked!
So we can keep going to Mikoshi.
Your path lies open.
Thank you, Alt.
Are you certain?
Good.
I'm ready.
Likewise.
Oh. These are my people. Oh, shoot. I thought these were good things. So did Alt neutralize everyone? On our side, right?
Saul?
I feel it too. Something's a mess.
It's the hush.
Does anyone else have the chills? Something happened here.
We'll soon find out what. Mikoshi is near.
So, I think Alt is gonna betray us. I also don't know who or what just saw me. I was under.
She turned the car into a death trap.
Yeah, I am kind of worried that I just released an unstoppable killing AI, and we're actually gonna make it stronger in this.
The guard tried to evacuate them.
Non-combatants. They didn't have to die.
Why can't you eliminate them like you eliminated everyone else?
steps is all that separates you from Mikoshi.
It seems you'll finally get your chance. We're with you, V, to the very end. The Aldecaldos always keep their word.
I can't be
We have to...
Ah, shit!
Come on. I didn't realize I had to open it.
You can do this.
See, so far we have... Yeah, Saul was fine right before now. I told you we didn't need Saul. Wait. All right. We're just gonna hack into you real quick. Don't mind me. Okay. Sorry, I just remembered Saul died. And it's terrible because it's right when I was like, Saul didn't really have to come. We didn't need him. Ow. What's that? Contagion? Or short circuit? Does that do much? Oh, yeah, the short circuit hurt him a lot. Ow, 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 ow. Another short circuit. Another short circuit. That last one didn't seem to hurt him much. Watch out for what? Sorry. Sniper, he's just like right at the best spot to avoid these shots. Oh yeah, I guess I do have an assault rifle. Yeah, it's probably better than the sniper rifle in this case. Oh, he's up top now. I thought that was a new person.
Reloading, cover me.
Nope, nothing. No new hacks. And another short circuit. What the fuck just exploded? Can't possibly win, Adam. I have the high ground. What does Raze do? That does not look like a raise to me. got 17 health. Or 17%. Tandem, you stay alive. Poor Saul.
Doubt it.
Pan Am.
I'm going to miss that constant bickering. The unending fight. I never knew what Oxmoor stuff. All family and fire.
Doubt it.
As if the end did exactly that.
Yeah. Pretty sure Johnny wanted me to end you. Wait, how many shots do I have left? 59, that's not a lot. I mean, I assume I'm at the end, but... because what else? As far as I know, I could fight all, but it would really just be waves of... other mech people. But I don't know. Let's just hurry and get out of here. Yeah. So I think when I called about everyone dying, I was right. Pan Am, please don't die.
The access point lies before you. Link to it, insert yourself, then search for me on the other side.
Come on, lean on me.
Yeah, I was gonna say, at this point, I think he'd be crawling just to try to get to it. Pan Am, give me a push. Good old shove. Quick. Oh, yeah, I forgot I have... you know, they get in that cold ice water. Is this what dying looks like? Do you get a dying screen when you die in Cyberpunk? Kitty? I was gonna say, if this turns into PT, Jack. Am I physically here? Yes.
Mando.
Jackie!
Gonna be up to our next juicy contracts, brother. I can feel it.
Oh. It's like a flashback. Arasaka kill your soul copy.
Arasaka do this? Hit you with soul killer. How's that even possible?
Some
die.
Misty know. Misty always knows.
Jackie. Amigo. Really got no idea who I am?
Mano.
I just want to see what
how the hell are you and Mikoshi?
Hit the major leagues, Manu. Running with dicks. Fat ass black cheeses of the afterlife. A heap of partly gold plated cool. The baddie.
Where are we? Is it dream?
I think
it'll be alright, V. You'll see.
I think these are just my memories. My memories of Jackie.
See you there.
Do I have anyone else that died that I care about?
Let us go then, you and I. When the evening is
spread out across
the sky.
T.S. Eliot.
Like a patient etherized upon a table. Let us go through certain half-deserted streets. The muttering of restless nights in one-night cheap hotels and sawdust restaurants and oyster shops. Streets that follow like a tedious argument.
I cannot jump off the ledge.
Intent to lead you to an overwhelming question. Oh, do not ask, what is it? Let us go and make our visit.
Alright, these are steps. This reminds me of Soul. You know, it's the afterlife or Great Beyond.
It worked. I'm gonna fucking live.
Gotta admit, you cobbled together a good plan.
Been my curse and my nightmare, Johnny. But I do owe you one thing. Day to day, with Silverhand by my side, I learned to kick down barriers. Now, nothing can hold me back. I can feel it.
Is that so? Meaning you've made a decision about us.
Johnny? I really...
Alt first. Where is the wench?
Haven't caught on yet, have you?
Are you Alt?
What do you mean?
Alt's already split us. Once you jacked into Mikoshi, she lit you up with Soul King.
Your output don't fuck around.
I am not his girlfriend.
Too bad. Johnny could have used someone like you by his side.
Strong words for a fellow construct stuck in the same side of prison.
Wait, what? I mean to say, I'm an engram.
Uh-huh. Same as me. Got any more jokes?
You two still plan to obliterate Mikoshi?
Mm-hmm. It's gotta burn.
What about everyone locked away there?
I will free them. Take them with me.
That doesn't quite sound like free.
Gobble them up like so many morsels of code and make them part of you.
As if they could hope for anything better. Come on.
Wait, hold on. Yeah. I want to know what the hell happened to me.
If I'm an Ingram, exactly. You can put me back in my body.
I applied Soul Killer to separating your two psyches, thereby creating V's distinct construct. An added analgesic protocol precluded any perception of pain. I was unable to eliminate all the changes made through the Johnny data incursion and override, but V's engram integrity remains high.
Meaning you can transfer his psyche back into his brain?
As if onto a blank, virgin partition.
So that's really it. We're done. You kept your word.
There is one aspect I failed to take into account.
Alt? What?
The body is a key factor in this transaction. DNA reconfiguration by the relic has progressed too far. Added to aggressive, invasive medications, the body's immune system attacking its own neurons.
Christ, will you just skip to the end?
After I transfer your construct into your body, you will die. It is inevitable. It is imminent.
Immediately? think Johnny planned this.
Are you absolutely sure? Check again.
You shall live for about 6 months. Perhaps somewhat more.
No, no, no. There's gotta be something. Something we haven't thought of.
Your body will see you as an intruder.
But it's my body.
The biochip's nanites have altered it permanently. The body is now Johnny.
Alt, give us a minute. V and I need to talk.
I can't believe it. Everything. All we did. It was pointless. I've had enough of this. Of everything. You most of all.
Perfect. Because we're sticking to the plan. I'm going with Alt fuck knows where. You're keeping the body.
Where's she even gonna take you?
Beyond the
he
black
just said
it's become part of her. Whatever the hell that means.
That light gives me hope.
Didn't think life was worth clinging to. Not at any price anyway.
Because it ain't.
Wrong. That light beyond the black wall. See? That's hope. Could be the flames of hell or heaven's grace. Might also be an engram reading code.
Oh, that light.
We've learned how to turn into pure data. But an animal still prowls inside us. And its instinct to survive almost can't be extinguished.
Yeah. That instinct's part of being human, but so is denial.
There's really no other way.
I mean,
as I said,
it's basically what you want. Johnny, you're not wrong.
The right to make a choice you have earned through will and endeavor. This bridge leads deeper into cyberspace. Cross it and permanently sever the connection with your body. The path to your body passes through that mortal well.
Is that what I
But I can't do it.
Yeah, he doesn't want it.
I'm sorry.
Didn't he just say he wants to go with her? Bye, Johnny. It's been real.
Goodbye, Eva. And never stop fighting.
I feel so sad. I don't know. Because I wasn't expecting a happy ending. But part of me was.
Up in smoke! With damage valued in excess of the annual budget of many a small country. Serves you right, sucker! Puzzle field be on your knees, huh?
Hey, pretty.
Worry not on wash mats as our wondrous lives in Night City won't change much, but when do they ever? We live midst dust and chrome, and midst dust and chrome we shall all die. Now for some good news and some bad news.
quite look at.
This dam. Remember it well. More beginnings.
I did not know what to make of you then.
What did you make of me?
I wondered if you were anything like me. Carrying within you something damn important to prove to yourself.
I was. We both were. Bet you had no idea we'd end up like this, though.
No.
Truer words I've never heard. Night City chewed us up good, didn't it?
Doesn't matter, don't think. We'll forget it all, tanning our backsides in the Arizona sun. Time and perspective. Need a bit of both.
Bit of anything other than this.
Look at the city. Somewhere in there, those bastards from Arasaka are wondering how they lost everything. They'll figure it out one day. But we'll be long gone.
Can't be certain I'd have left if not for you.
Should have done this long ago. Gotten some perspective on the city. Life there.
The city of dreams. I gladly kicked the balls off the idiot who thought that one up.
Pan Am, after Mikoshi, everything there. Glad we made it. Here. Together. And that we're leaving. Together.
Bid the city farewell. We won't see it again.
Good. Lost everything to that city. Time to take some of it back. Change my mind. We'll just stay. Wait for it. It's just not there.
It's just not there. What I'm looking for.
Do you think we'll ever find it?
Doubt it. Maybe that's not so bad. If Night City taught me anything, it's to beware of your dreams. Somehow, they always find a way to come back and bite you in the ass.
Shit, V. You're bleeding again.
I'll take care of it. What's our plan?
Gonna figure this out, Pan Am. Vic's drug helps a bit now. Once we get to where we're going, we'll try all your contacts.
They've pulled some of our folks out of deep, deep cesspits. They'll help. You'll see.
Your mouth is not moving.
It really is. Speaking of which, what about
just
our plan?
It's more focused.
Everything is set and confirmed.
Oh, now it is.
We'll meet our people soon. Gather our gear and set off. Yes, the road could be hard, but as long as we don't fuck up, we should cross the border in a matter of hours.
Let's get out of here.
Sure. But V, get a good look at the city. One last time. If you need to, I mean. I'll wait in the car.
I can't believe I'm done with Cyberpunk. Before the game's even finished. I feel really bad for Hanako.
Most of our people have already crossed. They'll wait for us on the other side.
And our souvenirs from Mikoshi?
If we so much as approached the gates with tech like that, they would wipe us out without warning. We've checked. Arasaka has people at every border crossing. But we know a road less traveled.
Hope this goes better.
deja vu.
Did I say something wrong?
Just reminded me of Jackie and the Arasaka job. Think you know how that ended.
I'm sorry, V.
Come on. You had nothing to do with that. And anyway, things will be different now. Gotta be.
Do we just keep looping the same on this S turn?
There is one thing I will miss about Night City.
What's that?
The food. The Thai on 7th and Haywood. The pierogies down by the docks.
Pierogies.
Seriously?
You'll understand once you've ridden with us for a while.
Just realized, already bringing everything I could possibly miss.
You are a sweet talker.
That is me. I'm
works,
sweet and a talker.
Say it works.
It works. All too well. Jeez. You're with me now. We will figure out and take care of that piece of shit in your head.
I know.
Oh, there's Mitch. So, I'm glad he made it.
Hey.
Hey, V.
Good to hear you, June. How's things?
Give me a month and I'll be as good as new. I told you all I'd be fine, didn't I?
Come on, Mitch. You weren't nearly that confident after Mikoshi. None of us were. He was in bed for weeks. A vegetable. It would have been the end of him if not for his synapses. Toughened. Made almost fry-proof in panzers back in the war.
Did save every one of our asses, though.
Pity Saul's not with us. Teddy. Or Bobby.
Or Scorpion.
They would have kicked your ass out of whack after that move with the Panzer. Then hugged you until you puked.
What the fuck just happened with that car?
Give us all a chance at a new start.
What?
Let's not fuck it up.
I'm glad you're with us, V. See you soon.
I'm just glad I am recording. Because I don't know what the fuck just happened in that car.
I can smell the ozone. Even through the air conditioning.
That storm getting close.
Oh, I thought it was about the city doesn't have an ozone layer. Wait, we're still going? Well, I can't pull out my gun. I'm running for the city. I've changed my mind.
All right, so the plan, one more time.
Yeah, because
we won't take any official crossing. I think you know that, right? So there's this old smuggling tunnel. Forgot. We'll aim to use that. It's near the wall.
Tunnel. You never mentioned a tunnel.
You never asked. It wasn't easy to find after all these years. Thankfully, it's still open. Nothing can stop us now.
Did we send anyone through?
And
like, to make sure it's clear?
Sooner or later, the border guards will realize something's not right.
But by the time they get around to it, we'll be far, far away. Plus, that storm's a true stroke of luck. It should cover our tracks.
We'll need more than a storm to keep the corporals off our tail.
Got bigger concerns than us. And even if they don't, just let them try and catch us. They'll regret it.
Look, tunnel's cool and all, but we gotta get there first. What about security up and down the border? The whole area's brimming with tech. Drones on perpetual patrol. Heavier stuff too, maybe.
Don't worry. We know what's there and what to do about it. And Carol and Cassidy will keep the corpos off our tail.
Oh, good. Carol's alive.
Great. And once we've crossed, what then?
We'll make for our meeting point, join the rest of our people there, then we'll move on towards Tucson.
And once there, we call the shots, right?
We know the roads like the back of our hand. And down in Arizona, we have some old favors to call on.
So even if I wanted to, I got nothing to worry about.
Starting today, it's not all on your back. You're no longer alone, V. You'll get used to it. It's nice.
Looks like I've got a debt of gratitude to pay now.
Oh, come the fuck on. We're all riding in the same wagon.
And thanks to you, we stole enough Arasaka tech to build an aircraft carrier.
Ooh, that would be sick.
On the list of those wanted dead or alive, our names are right on yours. Well, time to move. Before that storm finds us.
This is the last moments of... Ow. Cyberpunk. I might redo... Not redo, but play the other endings. Because they're probably significantly different.
Are we all set? Mm-hmm. So jack in. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it.
To start it like a real nomad, behind the proverbial wheel. Mostly go straight, go around the bigger holes, and don't lose the rest. Got it? I will deal with the nitro. The mix will go straight to the cylinders. If I don't sink it just right manually, it could blow us to bits.
I think that's best avoided.
Fuck. I just realized something.
What?
The portal, it was an inlet when I was there. I never imagined it would be. Inkling that everything was different up north. Some bright fucking future awaited me there.
Yeah, I think I know what comes next. Once you wound up on the other side and nothing changed, you thought Night City was the answer. Everything would change there.
Yes. And you know the tale's end, too. I'm returning. Right back to where I started. Fuck.
No. I'd be the same place on the other side, same space, but you're different.
All in all, you're right. And I have you, and the rest of these clowns.
Yeah, so I think the other options for the ending are...
Ready?
I'm ready always.
The Rogue one might be similar-ish. But I think the Hanako one would be pretty unique. I saw them spawn right above me, yeah.
Carol, Cassidy, get moving. I'm heading west and activating the jammers.
They've marked me. I'm turning east to get them off your tail. See you on the other side.
Other side of the war? See you on... Oh, I've been out here. Oh, wait, no, we're on the eastern side. I did this on the western side. How did I get into this little ravine?
The nitro is ready. Say goodbye to Night City. It's your last chance.
This is not Night City. This is the least Night City I've ever seen. Jeez.
A new beginning.
Don't slow down, Pan Am. Not yet.
Yeah, we're just in this underground tunnel. Don't slow down for it. In this massive vehicle. Crazy world. You letting it go? Man. I didn't think V could become so well adjusted. It's not over till the achievement pops up or the credits start rolling. So.
Hey, V. How's life out there in the desert? Getting some sun? Some fresh air in those lungs? Don't forget to get yourself a checkup every once in a while. Any dust or dirt gets into that insulation, you're done.
The star. Leave Night City.
To find out there than a 4-star hotel. So actually, how about you just stop by when you're back in the city, huh? Think I could swing a little discount for an old regular like you. Till next time, B.
Can't believe it's all over. Screenshot saved.
No choice but to sit tight and hold it out. Just wanted to say, I know this isn't the first time. You know, that we had plans. I never realized how hard being a chief would be. Always looked so easy from the outside. I'm so lucky to have you, V. You can't even begin to imagine how much it means to me.
Why is...
Guess it's time to go. I'll make it up to you. I promise.
But we're together.
V. Hey. Christ, that run we did. My heart's still pounding. A pack of nomads versus Arasaka. Oh. I mean, the odds were totally stacked against us. I didn't know if we'd get out alive. But hey, we made it. And you know why? You were the one leading the charge, V. The craziest, baddest merc from Pacifica to the Appalachians. I don't know what you're up to right now, what your plans are. Just remember, we've walked through hell and back with you, brother, anytime. Until next time, eh? Take care.
Is that it?
Why not? V, I was wondering if you could pass the message along.
I can't.
Two messages, actually.
Can't
one,
do it.
That he's an arrogant, egotistical son of a bitch. And second, that it was nice to talk to him again. Both of you, take care of yourselves, okay?
I forgot about River.
So,
which is weird. Anyone else we had a major impact on? Oh yeah, I forgot about you.
Hey, it's Perales. V, you're gonna want to hear this. First, we need to go somewhere no one's listening. Okay, so my wife, Elizabeth, she's in on the whole thing.
Makes sense.
She keeps saying I should look after myself. Tells me to take these pills. Says they're vitamins. Got them analyzed at a lab. And they look okay. But how am I supposed to know if somebody didn't falsify the results? When you got a sec, call me, okay? Oh, yeah. And don't forget to delete this message.
I feel like you guys sent me a message and then disappeared.
Hey, V. Listen, I was just thinking about you, so I laid out a quick tarot. I know the reading's not as strong without you here, but we haven't seen each other for so long, and one thing led to another. You know what I drew? The chariot, the lovers, and the sun.
It's all sound good.
Looks like you've got a good life ahead of you out in the Badlands. Good luck, V. Be free.
Interesting to have a good life in the Badlands. Alright, anyone else? I don't think any of the other... Not gigs. I don't know. I don't think anyone else was... Oh, okay. I can fast forward. Yeah, so... That seems like it. Thank you for playing. You play the main story. Remember the Night City never sleeps? Still so much to do. You can continue from your last open world checkpoint where you have a special reward. Would you like to keep playing? Sure. So what's the special reward? Excited. Find special rewards waiting for you in your fan rewards are you earned our cyberware. You have to visit a Ripper Dock to use them instead. Okay, let's just back away from you guys, cause you know. Nothing looks over the top awesome there. Nope, nothing there. Wait, this one says new. Oh, so I did get to keep my Aldecaro's jacket. That's interesting. Some new mods. That's surprising. Alright. So, I think that's gonna end this of Cyberpunk. Yeah, so maybe I'll do another... God, how many videos is it gonna be? Probably two videos to do it Rogue's way, maybe one video to do it Nanako's way. I'm having a good time, so maybe I'll go ahead and do them. But as always, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!